Ayo! You are bright in the Unum's sight, Sura. Magnificent. Magnificent.
Ooh, it does have Augur secrets. But cool. I know what I'm gonna do.
Picky, picky. See you again, eh?
Details about this relic and its whereabouts are scarce. I need you to do some digging. At waypoint, you'll find the commander responsible for taking the relic. Eliminate him.
Can you use Limbo for what? Sorry, I had to take a quick phone call. Can you use Limbo for missions? You can use Limbo for any missions. Oh. Wait, where are they? Damn, you're fast. I don't even have. Can you guys really just stop shooting at my cat, please? Thank you. I generally do not play with viewers. Sorry.
Our latest intel points to the armored vault at my waypoint. Break in and look for the relic. The vault's armor is too strong for your weapons to penetrate. I will hack it open. But first, I need a data mass from the guards.
Yeah. Kitty, are you seriously? What do you mean? Oh, mastery? 19? I should be 20, but I'm progressing on my, my 20th mastery rank test. I'm good at procrastination. I am the king of procrastination. Am I? Yeah, I am 19. That's cool. You're getting up there. The game does get a lot easier the higher up you go. You just have to keep track of everything that goes on in the game. Like, Baro is supposed to be here on Friday, so if you want to buy anything, you gotta work on your ducats. Oh, that's cool. Do you prefer Xbox over PlayStation? I know that's a loaded question. Most people are very passionate about their consoles. I've never played Xbox, so I really can't diss it too much.
We're in. Take the resources. Too late. The Grenier moved the relic already. Scans indicate the Grenier have a hidden supply cache at this waypoint. Search the area for the relic.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I've never played Xbox. Now I can give you my honest opinion about the Nintendo 64. Because that was my last Nintendo system. It won't be a positive review, but that system made me all sorts of sick. Where are you? There you are. That's not too bad. At least you got something out of it. I usually run my systems into the ground, so then they're not worth anything. So, at least you were able to make something off of it, so that's a solid thing. Come on, where's the last cache? Oh, here. Alright. So, it is over here. I can hear it now. Here we go.
No sign of the relic, but the Grenier will not be happy about losing those
resources. Hey, Zenerik Lens. Nice.
I've been using drones to perform subsurface scans of the planes.
I like the PlayStation. I mean, I've had a lot of issues with it throughout the years, but I'll continue using it.
The drone is nearby. Find it and hack it. That's it. The drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy it.
Do you play? What kind of games do you usually play?
More Grenier inbound. Don't let them harm the drone. Imprint of the relic. I think to look for. agent in possession of the relic. It appears he's trying to get it off the planes on foot. Capture him and the relic. The officer is nearby. Track them down.
Rocket League was fun. I used to play Rocket League back in the day, before it was cross-platform. I had a lot of fun with it. As far as the other games goes, I'm not really into those type of games. I like RPGs with a good story, mostly. Something I can sink my teeth into. I loved, like, Skyrim and things like that. And Oblivion. Yes! Augur Secrets! Huh, it's taking me a year to get that mod. Yeah, see, I played Rocket League before the loot boxes, so I think at most I had the Batman car, and that was only because I paid for it. I mean, come on, who doesn't want to drive around the Batmobile?